carers to take some time away from the people they care for and come out and boat and relax and unwind and have an enjoyable day on the harbour. So we run those for free.
A great opportunity for them to, I guess, network and talk to each other about common experiences and issues that they're facing. So they find it quite a good bit of relief.
The challenge for us is we say that you've got to be the carer, and the person you're caring does not participate on that day because it's about respite for you and meeting other carers. So sometimes the carers, as you can see on that photo, maybe other siblings who just give them time away with their mum and dad or their mum,